It's a man's dream to be able to own a Lamborghini with these amazing designs. SVJ 63 is the top of the top. You cannot own a more special car than that. Plus mine is the one of the presentation of Pebble Beach, so it's even more special. I am a car collector. This one is very special. Visually, I love the lines and the style of it. They improve a lot in terms of aerodynamics, so it's a very special car with a lot of history. I got a Huracan in 2015, and then I got a Aventador SB. I love the sound of this car, and when you turn off the throttle, it was like pom, 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 pom. I love this, this sound. In any circumstances, in any condition, any moment, you have two options, so to see the thing in negative way or in positive way. I always try to see the things in a positive way. And when I was a rider, even in the worst conditions, for example, when I broke the column board in Assen 2013, I always thought in positive and I say, why not? Why I cannot, after the operation, go back to Assen and try it? And I did it, and after 30 hours of the operation, I finished fifth. No? Nobody did it in the, because just my mind was thinking, I can do it, I can do it. And my goal on the track and in the competition is to win and to go as fast as possible. This is the goal. As fast as you can go, as more competitive you get. Instead, on the road, it's a different history. On the road, you have to go from one point to another point, and I'm not in a hurry to arrive faster than normal. No? Actually, normally, I go in the second seat of the cars. No? I'm so proud to own it, and I cannot wait to try it on the street of Lugano.